Careers have been altered in every match involving the Elimination Chamber. And now the first superstars to battle in this one will be The Rock and Steve Austin. And awaiting to enter the ring, the pods are filled with Undertaker, John Cena, Big Boss Man, and Kane.
The environment is very unforgiving. The Chamber can be your worst enemy or your best friend. It's crucial to be the superstar who uses the steel to their advantage.
Inflicted.
Ooh, right on the arm.
Not good.
Uh-oh. Jawbreaker.
Call it death.
Jarring impact.
The Rock may be in a bad way here.
He knew he'd get hurt. In a match like this, you can't avoid it.
Discouraging situation for the People's Champion.
Austin is kicking butt and taking names.
Some serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
Somehow he saw Taker coming.
Opportunity now for Austin to capture some momentum.
Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself. My advice is to pay close attention to who's left in the match and adjust your strategy accordingly.
And that one's scouted.
These two showing how well scouted they each are. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
He climbs into the ring. Returning to the ring now.
Undertaker had that scouted.
Connects on the kick.
Saw it coming and got out there.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back. Austin had that one scouted.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal form. Taking out the knee.
He'll head to the ring. Yeah.
is how you punish your opponent. And he's enjoying every minute of it.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Chokes
him. Down with force.
With a big boot.
On the mark. Saw that one coming.
Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Slam, spine buster. Could lead to a big time win.
I think The Rock just invited
a big